Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. In this video, I am going to tell you how you can reset or clean your data from your Android smartphone if the touchscreen is not working. Well, in this case, I have my old phone OnePlus One, and you can see there are cracks on the phone. The screen is broken, there are cracks, and I cannot use the screen. So now I have actually wiped my data because I would like to replace the screen, and before giving it to service center, I want to clean all the data to stay protected. So friends, I'll quickly show you how to wipe the data, because in the past when I was doing it, it took a lot of time, and I will tell you why the reason was. So you can reset the data in a simple way. The steps are very simple. Now I'm going to show you. So what you need to do is you need to hold the power button as well as the volume down button for a few minutes. Before doing that, make sure your phone is turned on and it is charged fully. So in this case, I have done the factory reset already, so that's why you are seeing the screen from the beginning of the screen, the different languages. And if you can see, I can touch it, it's not working. So in this case, I am going to show you how you can wipe the data from your Android smartphone. The steps are pretty clear and they are very simple. So what you need to do is you need to hold the power button as well as the volume down button. Now it can be different for a different smartphone. So for OnePlus One phone, it was power as well as volume down. However, for other smartphone, it can be power as well as volume up or down. So basically you need to do a trial and error method to find out which way it works. So just hold the power button as well as volume down button for a few seconds. Keep holding it until you get the reset message. So now it is rebooting your system. Do not release the buttons. So friends, now you can see different options. One say reboot system now, apply, update, factory reset, and advance. So friends, use the volume up and down button to navigate to different options. So in this case, I would like to do a factory reset. So just navigate to factory reset. And then to press OK, you need to press the power button. So I press the power button. So again, it gives me two options. One is full factory reset and another is wipe cache partition. So full factory reset will completely remove or delete all the data from your smartphone, and it's actually factory default setting. So it will go back to the default settings of the phone and it will clean all the data from your smartphone. So in this case, again, since I want to delete my data, I'm again selecting full factory reset by navigating through up and down volume key button and then pressing OK by the power button. So once you select power button as OK, it will give you again option whether wipe all user data, and this says this cannot be undone. So once you have deleted, then you cannot recover your data. So you have two options, yes or no. So select yes by clicking the up and down volume key button, and then to press OK, just press the power button. So once I press OK, it will start, as you see, it will start erasing the data. Now depending upon the size of your data, it will take time. Now in the previous case, I have a lot of data, so it almost took an hour. So in this case, now since I already wiped out, so I don't think so it should take too much of time, but yep, let's wait. So it says it's erasing all the data. And during this time, you have to wait because it normally takes some time to remove all the data. Okay friends, so we are gonna wait and it will remove all the data. Okay, so friends, now it has deleted, it has wiped all the data, and we are back. So it again came back to the same window where we actually started by pressing the power button as well as volume down button. So once the data is completely wiped out, what you need to do is you need to again reboot your phone. So just press the power button. So by pressing the power button and again turning it on, I'm turning my phone on. So this is a complete reboot of the phone. So friends, now you can see the Android phone is starting and it is optimizing the application. And once it completely optimizes all the application, it will switch back to the mode when it earlier started. So you will see the same screen when you get to see the languages, where you can select the languages. So basically you are setting up the phone from the scratch. So friends, I hope this video helps you in certain way. And if you face this kind of similar situation, I think you can use these settings. And if you want to change your screen, I think this is very useful. So let me know in the comment section if you have already faced this problem and you use these steps. I hope you enjoyed watching this video. Please don't forget to like, share and comment on this video. And also don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and I will see you on another video next time. Till then, keep rocking. Take care. Bye-bye.